Yassmin, the Sudanese-born immigrant, who claims that Islam is the most feminist religion, who also disrespected our Anzacs on Anzac Day, has just copped a smackdown from Prue McSween.
She says she's betrayed by Australia and she didn't feel safe in her own country. Well, actually, she might have been right there, because if I'd seen, I would have been tempted to run her over, mate. But, you know, she says that she's Australia's most hated Muslim. Well, she shouldn't flatter herself. You know, what about all those Muslim terrorists parked in our jails?
Excuse me, Islam, to me, is one of the most, is the most feminist religion, right? We got equal rights well before the Europeans.